Bice with Schmidt and Smith. Schmidt will throw it on net. Kick save. Rebound score! Jonathan Marchessault on the rebound! And it takes 18 seconds in the third period for Vegas to take the lead.
Marchessault gets Wedgwood out of position. Just a simple shot, rebound, but it started in the own end. Great job by Karlsson. It's going to be an opening draw. Subban's going to fight this puck a little bit off a simple dump in. Eventually, he's just going to get it to the corner. Karlsson, though, is going to come underneath the play. That allows a nice little pass. Comes up the ice. Little kick out to Schmidt. He just gets the puck, the rebound. And Marchessault coming in late down the middle lane. And he is going to roof this past Wedgwood. And the Golden Knights grab a 2-1.